Yes? May I speak with Albert Francis Sinatra? Yes. No. He's not in purgatory. I know he doesn't believe in purgatory. Connect me with heaven, please. Right. Okay. Yes, may I speak with Mr. Frank Sinatra? Hey, hold on. Frank? لا تكلم عربية، تكلم عربية شوية شوية. أنا پرویز قریب افشار ایران. What? You don't speak Arabic? Well, this mullah on Persian television said, in heaven, everybody speaks Arabic. There is no other languages in heaven. He lied. Like rest of them, right? Sure, I know, certainly. In heaven, everybody speaks the language they want to. It's freedom in heaven, thank God. How's Eva doing? Maksudam Eva Gardner. All right, I'm sure you are very happy with your friends. All right. Mr. Sinatra, I just want to remind you something that for your arrival, there was a meeting between Mr. Spiro Agnew and, yes, who was working as your public relation person, yes. And Mr. Sullivan, ambassador of U.S. in Iran, and Dr. Sheikh, the Minister of Health. And I. At that time, decision was made only one person would talk from media, would talk to you for radio, television, and newspapers. Yes. Oh, you remember? Thank God. All right. Yes. But I remember the night that we were in Sheraton Hotel. And that night, God bless her soul, Haida sang. And God bless his soul, Vegan sang for you. And of course, I remember Danny Boniadi. Danny Boniadi sang, Tehran is my kind of town, right? Yeah, that night I asked you if it is possible I can use some of your recordings in my program. You remember? Yes, now it's the time I like to do it, with your permission. No, that's a very good song, but not that one. Sure, everybody likes that. It's no, not that one. No, that is a good one too. When I was 17, where was a very good year? No, not that one. I like to use your theme song, or you call it national anthem. Yes. Would you give permission? I like to use I Did It My Way. Yeah. Right. And to use some of my pictures from the past. I knew you would agree. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. See you soon.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words. It was my